Joe's pretty noisy, isn't he?
Who's squads are left?
Joe Mama!
It's in this building.
Okay.
I just pinged the building. Oh no!
You die. Frick, I just... me too.
Quincy,
wait,
save us
I'm
both.
Still alive, I'm
save
still
me
alive.
First. Bunch of unloaded boxes there.
Make me the subway to your Jared.
I think you mean the prepubescent child to your Jared.
Come on.
Do you want to take the balloon and go over that
Quincy.
Way?
Oh
no,
my god. Grenades.
Take a balloon and go over
that. Oh my god, there's so much in there.
Quincy,
well,
what did I tell you about? What did I tell you about opening your sock when I'm recording?
I'm sorry.
I call it in. Call it in by that door.
Alright.
Well, I don't think that's possible.
Shut up, Quincy.
Shut
you
up, Quincy.
People. Oh, what is this?
Quincy, if you walk out there, you're gonna die.
Says who?
Wait, why are you guys walking out there?
Says Joe.
Who's Joe?
Joe Mama!
Y'all know the band Daft Punk?
Yeah, of course. Robot Rock.
So, it was a thing that they won a Grammy, right?
Yeah.
However, it's very much been theorized that they sent body doubles in their stead to get it for them.
Let's go here.
Because when they did, they had like the full outfits, the helmets and whatnot on, and they also did not speak a single word. So it's entirely possible that because that they were body double stabbed instead.
That's hilarious.
We are going
Let's
on
take
a
little
to
try.
Let's hit the shower time, little Jew Steins.
That was a beautiful song.
Thank you.